The Turn the Tide on Plastic team, it's been a huge challenge to meet the criteria that I set myself of having a 50-50 mixed gender, so fully diverse team in the race, and also with a focus of 60% of the crew members being aged 30 or under. But I'm pleased to say we've made really good progress in a very short space of time, and I'm very confident with some of the sailors we've selected. It's really exciting to harness their energy and enthusiasm for this amazing opportunity to sail the Volvo Ocean Race. I just need to control that and put that into our performance on the water now when we start racing in October.